Man, what is the deal? It's your boy Zay, and I'm back with another video. And today is the day again, officially. Today is the day. We get to pick the car up. Boy, car is fully wrapped, and it's different. His car look weird. It don't look like his car no more. Like he just borrowing somebody's car for the weekend. But yeah, it's different. But you know what has really brought it together? If you just had your old rims.
The whole theme.
You said pushy. Where you going? Backwards. Ready? Ooh, I'm something, baby.
I don't want to slip.
Oh, you all right. I got it. Won't let you go that fast. I'm at the $80 list out. I ain't pressed to stop it. Sis out on her bike, but I'm about to turn this camera on so y'all can see what I can see.
Like, I feel like I'm up here to look at somebody else's car.
It's mine. Hey, keys. I might got a cigarette in my hand, but I still have some keys.
I need to smoke.
They're going to hit the black. Hit the black.
You like it, bro?
Yeah. I put it out.
Oh,
thanks.
Come here.
Y'all listen, I know y'all waiting to see it. I don't care. Just keep waiting.
Oh, that's how you feel. Bullshit. Here y'all go, man. Here is the car. I like it. Let's get the little tint right here on the yellow markers. We still got to go home and put that damn light in, which can be a bitch. Get it on both sides. I told him, it would have been nice if he still had his old rims. If y'all remember his old rims, that would have threw this car together. You gotta go get it back. Go buy a replacement.
Bro, it's so thick. Like that's what I like the most. Because you can see it coming down the street, and then all of a sudden it changed.
Yeah, man, this is the car. We still gotta put his Instagram back on, YouTube back on.
Bro, I would have never expected this. It's different.
You're gonna have to print another Audi logo on the back, or are you gonna leave it up?
No, that shit on.
You gonna leave it up? You gonna look like that Ducati bike off of,
Damn.
It's
enough on the front. Tonight when I put that, Flow Series Audi sign on there, that's enough.
He wrapped it blue.
He put black on him for.
Where?
On the little. Oh, I'm gonna have to just keep walking.
Got another car out here. Hellcat TRE. Jay not done with it, but from the looks of it, it's gonna be camo. I ain't seen nobody with, well, we don't know what other colors on it. Jesus. Different. Bike been here for 6 videos. Same bike. 6 videos. Can't even see this shit on the camera.
You can't?
Hell no.
Are you recording?
Mm-hmm.
I'm trying to run too.
My candy cane shit, hold on. See how the shit
I seen it. That's why I just squinted. That's just shit.
You can see it again, bro.
That's good, bro.
Alright, so we got the light hooked up. And then the light turned on. Huh? Yeah.
Yeah.
Thank you.
that light from a distance. Because your regular headlight's too bright.
That's why I turn my lights off right here.
I think it's just that mode because it's only one color and it's so dim.
Give me my phone.
Huh?
Give me my phone.
Right now we testing a little drive-by.
Hey, I'm going to go that way.
All right. We testing drive-by to see which light mode we can see with the middle light bright. Because as y'all know, his old light, it was real fucking bright. And you could see it no matter what because it was just a white light. But now since he got multiple colors and modes, so we're trying to see which mode works. Yeah, see, we can see that. You can see that mode. You can see that from a distance. Huh? I said you can see that from a distance. It's just the blue dark.
Blue dark?
Yeah. Like from a distance, it looked black.